So, this is the cat to be blamed. She is the one. And the lady from Tampa write it to me. Tampa, Florida, 33618. And I said to the lady, if she will send me the pictures of the cat, I would like to have a better one than this one, but if she will send me a pictures of the cat and a little bit description of what she did, I give her $10 off. This is a very heavy draperies, very unique draperies. So, let me hang one of them and the second one, and then I will show you all the problems that the cats did. I ask everyone, when you ship me your drapery, please take the bottom of the drapery and put it in a plastic bag, you know, the garbage bag. So like this one, all the smell from the bottom is not going to be, when you fold it, is not going to be on the top, because it's going to be much more difficult to clean it. Ooh, now it's hit me. With my experience, because the smell of this draperies, I know somebody else cleaned this drapery before they send it to me, like the dry cleaning or steam cleaning somebody. As now the smell of the pee-pee plus all the cleaning product that the customer use, the professional use, somebody put deodorize on it, like a vanilla deodorize, and it put it on this panel, and now it smells like pee-pee vanilla. At any time when you pass near the living room or dining room, you smell this pee-pee vanilla is coming to you, and you said, oh, I want to remove the vanilla and I want to remove the pee-pee. And this is what I am for. I guarantee in writing 100% no trace of urine odor. It's mean tomorrow I take this drapery and I put my nose, I do it like this, and I put my nose here. I'm not going to do it right now because I smell it from here. It's how bad is it? So I'm going to put my nose here. Nothing, no deodorize, no enzyme, almost no shrinking, because those type of drapery will shrink about 1/4 inch all the way with my process, because I'm using cold water, freezing water, and blended minerals from the Dead Sea. That's it. This is my reputation, and that's what I like to do for a long time, since 1991. I invented the product because my mother used to use it in Israel, in Jerusalem, many years ago. So this is the gift what I got. This is the thing, the drapes. I will see you tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. Pet Pee-Pee. My name is Mary Martin. Thank you. The problem with this drapery that it was folded for a long time, so the smell from the bottom was all the way to the top, and it was smelling from cat's pee very strong. I clean it in my special process, and this is the bottom of the drapery that it was the most. Yesterday, I didn't even think about putting my nose here because it smells so bad. Today, take a look. I swear, Israeli like to say that. No trace of any odor. No chemicals, no deodorize, no Febreze, no enzyme, no vanilla deodorize, nothing. Smell, fiber, and this is what you wanted. And because I treat it organically with the Dead Sea minerals, I guarantee in writing the smell will never come back. It's healthy, organic cleaning process. Thank you for watching Pet Pee-Pee. My name is Mayor Martin, I'm the owner of Pet Pee-Pee, and I love my business, so I will treat you with a lot of respect. Thank you, and you have a good day.